Two people are in custody after a carjacking in Northeast D.C. D.C. police say an armed suspect and his passenger carjacked someone at around 1 a.m. on Nannie Helen Burroughs Avenue. The car was found in Southwest and the suspect led D.C. police and Park Police on a chase. The car crashed near the Constitution Gardens Pond and a man and a woman ran from that vehicle. Police were able to catch up with them.